jungles of Amazon. Start with the basics, Osprey. I'm not gonna pay too much attention to coal and ore just yet. I don't think. Yeah, no, let's not do that. Okay. Pollution will spread off here. So we can just have this like here. Yep. Okay. Yeah, pollution will go out of the city. Calm. Before we forget, because I always forget. Speed this up. I don't have money for that. Nah, I don't have money. Oh no, okay. I figured that would be a problem. Okay. We may as well. You know what, screw it. At least they will get the pollution from the water. There we go. There we go, town hall. That's what I'm talking about. Where do we want good land? Now let's do some road in here. Let's divide this into four before we go. Apple of Brazil. Makes sense. No. there it is. Just for now. Calm down. Yeah, not just yet. Actually, yeah, may as well. We need population. We'll do this once more. Oh, still red. Okay, there must be a massive problem. Okay, yeah. Fair enough. Oof. There we go. Can't say anything now. 14 is the limit where they can't say anything. If you go to 15, comes yellow. You don't want. Okay. Yes. Lock that in. Worship? Okay, maybe. Yes. Jesus. Right, what's going on? No, let's get a try. Go away. What's going on? What is this? No, I don't want any part in that. Get that out of here. What is this? Why is it? Why are you laughing? Oh my god, I'm a genius. Ooh, yes. Yeah, just do a straight road. But the sky's in arc. Access my. Okay, wait, there's a problem. Problem. Okay, I guess. Okay, unemployment. Yep, I figured. I guess, yeah. These guys in the corner should really be. Yeah. These should really be commerce. I'm sorry about this. Should really be commerce. Because it's next to the industry, you know. Oh no, these can stay with me. Yeah, because then we need to expand the land value, of course. Okay, wait. There. You can also stay residential. We want to expand the land value up to this commerce point, which is where the new commerce is. Okay. Oh no, that was a building. Why did I do that? Okay, things are running smoothly. Get that back up to 14. They will be complaining about the high taxes. But I need the money in the early stages of this game. Okay. Now let's start increasing this land value. In our athletics. I always go with this one to begin with. And then maybe a fat plaza. Yeah, that's good. Oof. And now just a little large fountain park over. Yeah. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Now, oh no, we need a space for the academy. Never mind. Yep, we can already get academy, I knew it. It's fine. Go back on land value. Calm down. Okay, let's spread the needle now. There we go. That's good. I guess the academy will have to be up here, which isn't the best, but I guess we can link it up with the little high value. Yeah. Okay, now academy. Should be next to the town here. Okay, how good is that? Oh, that is really good. All we have to do is put, yeah, right there. I needed a small. Okay, let's put one of these. Okay. Good. That's, yep. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay, that's a good spread. For now, medium wealth is good as well. For now, we'll leave it, because if we go overboard, then they may start saying that they want low wealth. Oh my god. Forgot the reason. Yes, I know. Okay, so power we're okay with. It's the water and sewage I'm concerned about, because once I commit to the solar power amplifiers, then don't go for those straight away, because there's so many other power alternatives. The sewage sanitizer will be very useful later on in the game, you guys will see. Exactly have the capacity for that. Well, I think we've made a good start. Good land value. Next episode, we will draw more roads and expand. Okay.